Hello everyone, and welcome to a new GTA Online video. This video is gonna be pretty special because here I have a car that you cannot buy. This car, the only way to get it is to find it on the streets. It's gonna spawn from time to time, so be sure to grab it. We have a rusty version with a lot of rust, obviously, and we have this one, the version that is pretty clean, and I'm gonna do a really awesome customization. I'm not sure if it's gonna be more awesome than this, because the one that I have, it's so cool, and this is a special car in my opinion because it's pretty hard to get. The name is Emperor. I just want to enter back in the car to be sure that we don't have another name, because yeah, we have a lot of cars in this game and I always forget the car names. And I'm about to do a really awesome customization. It was about time to remind you about the cars that we have in this game, the special and the amazing cars that we have in this game. So let's just go ahead and customize it at the LS Car Meet. After you're gonna find it on the street, I will advise you to put an insurance and to put just to make yourself the car as you wish, but be sure to put an insurance, because if it's gonna blow up, you're gonna lose the car. So put that insurance on your car and you are safe. And the lost theft prevention, or I don't know, I think that is the insurance. Okay, you have to pay some extra money in order to have the car, but not that much. You're gonna get it for free basically. All you have to do is to spend some money or on the customizations. This is a classic sedan. I think it has a real huge engine in real life, a big huge engine in real life, and I'm not even sure what is based on, the Albany Emperor sedans. Okay, let's see what we can do about it, how good we can make it look. But the green that I have, it's looking so good. I'm not even sure if I can make it better than that. Okay, left, you have to put the tracker and the full coverage. That's it. If you want to keep it in your garage, do that. So don't forget to do that, it's very important. As you can see, everything is maxed out. We don't have a livery, but we can change the color. Okay, we have the crew color. I don't want to put that. And yes, it has two different colors. It has two different colors, but let's start with the metals. No, I'm not gonna make it gold. I want to make, ooh, nice. Bro, look how elegant and how luxury it looks right now with that white. But we can make it into a pimp vehicle, the bright purple. Now I'm just searching for the perfect color scheme. With you, obviously. Okay, look at this brown, how beautiful it is. This is the real deal. Okay, the ultra blue looks also very awesome. You know what, I think I might go with the ultra blue. And the secondary color, I'm gonna change that into a matte color, like a, okay bro, how epic it looks. I want to see that midnight purple. No, that midnight blue. Where it is? Midnight blue. Here it is. I think midnight purple is perfect for this color scheme. Yeah. Okay, let's see what else we can do. Best engine, like I just told you. Headlights, we have the Xenon headlights. Let's keep those. Okay, the plate number, it's custom made. The speed. Okay, the suspension. Look how it looks without a suspension. Yeah, way much better with a suspension. Best transmission, we have turbo on. And now I think I have some low rider rims. Yeah, the lead sled. Maybe I'm gonna change those rims. Not chrome, let's see how they're gonna look. Different, I'm not sure, maybe a different style. The most hard thing to do is to put nice rims on this thing. There are some cars where you just keep trying to make them perfect with some nice rims, but you cannot do that because it's so hard. But you know, the master, I'm a master at work, so I'm gonna make it work for you. So muscle car, no. I think we're gonna keep it on low rider, but I want to put something different. Something that will fit with the, okay, this one fits pretty awesome, pretty well. Okay, now I'm just struggling to find the perfect one. I think we're gonna go gonna go with this one. I really like how it looks, the turbine. And the rim color is gonna be black. Or yeah, it's gonna be black. And also the tires, now we have a tire design. I think I might remove that. Yeah, we're gonna remove the tire design. The bulletproof tires are a must, and some black tire smoke. Now windows tinted. Okay, and now it's time to go outside to see what beautiful car we have, because I told you this is a pretty unusual car. Not unusual, this is a pretty hard to get car that looks insane. Don't get the rusty version. I think I also have that, because you cannot get rid of that rust. You should remember there are two versions, or maybe three, I'm not sure, but two I have in my garage. One is with full of rust that you cannot remove, and one is the clean version like the one that I have. Let me show you the interior. It's pretty clean and nice. It's not a fast car, but it's a car, it's a classic car that looks pretty insane. What do you think? Tell me in the comment section. You cannot the only, not the only, we have some downsides, like the fact that you cannot put a lot of parts, you cannot change the bumpers, you don't have a livery, you cannot change many things. But if you want something unusual that most of the player will don't have in their garage, try to get it from the streets. I think I got it, if I remember correctly, let's check out the map. I think I got it from this area, somewhere around here, I'm not sure, but somewhere around in this area, and I stayed a lot. Some advice to take this car, it will be to change, maybe I have a video of how I got it, I'm not sure. I have 2000 over 2000 videos in GTA Online, and I cannot remember everything. But when I try to find a car that I cannot buy, I try to switch the sessions as often as I can, just keep switching those sessions. And I think I have an Emperor, the rusty version. Okay, here we go. This is what I was talking with you about. This is the rusty version. I'm so glad that I found this. This is the rust version of the Emperor. If you got this, you're gonna have two different versions, the rusty and the clean one. What do you think? I prefer mine. And when you're driving an Emperor on the streets, it's more likable to see them on the streets, a lot of those, only because they will spawn more often. This is the GTA logic. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and like always, I'm gonna see you very, very soon in the next one. Be safe. Bye.